Okay guys, we are back with some Everspace gameplay. Concerning the Zharkov system, I still didn't get many of the mainframe components, so we are going to go after them now. So we still have 3 secret stashes, 1 mainframe component undiscovered in the gas field where the special bypass is located, so let's start.
So far as a recently evolved primate mind can experience it, I suppose.
Energy sphere socket. Meaning we need to find a dispenser. And here it is. Faster, okay. Can go right through the ship. Sling it here, yeah. That was probably the developer's idea. Disappear before I was able to sling it. Okay, this one is going to be a bit tricky. My ship is slow, I can't go that fast around. Almost. Try again. Yeah. Let's try another camera point of view. It's a bit easier. Nothing else here, let's go. Let's go check out how many more. 4 of 6, okay. Don't see anything here. Let's go top side. That's nice. Okay, where to next? My feeling I've already been here in the previous round. Still, let's check out these structures. sound of a hidden chest. And we got the main thing on it. So I'm guessing there is still one more hidden secret stash, but it's not necessarily a must have stash, as we already have the mainframe component. Going around to have a better view of the map. So this is another one. Nice, it's a 100% completion of this area. Where to next? Component not taken yet. Two of three secret stashes, so it's only that one stash with the component that I didn't find. Some coffee. the outlaw base. So we can explore in peace. So let's start from the bottom of the some stuff. I thought maybe he was the secret stash, never mind. Is this a button? No. So this is the underbelly of the base. Didn't find anything that looks like it should be a secret stash. Okay, check around. Anything looks like that one looks a bit chunky. Check it out before going up, just to be safe. Deal with some of these outlaws eventually. Thank you.
Why not?
Maybe I missed something here.
Got to return to base. Till next time, Adam.
A shield generator. Could it be pointing to a position for something? Yes, it's here. Okay, 100%. Let's go next. Djokovic, number one.
I got his radio signature. I just hope he's still alive.
Hello? Who's there?
Oh, hi. It's me, Erin, from the mining crew in Zharkov. Something terrible has happened.
I'd be happy to drop him and lend an ear.
Oh really? Thank you. That's just... wow. Thank you. Adam, you really came. I wasn't sure you'd even...
The miner who almost blew me out of my ship.
Yeah, I suppose.
Don't sweat it.
Hey, it's Tekla. Honestly, it's good to see you.
So?
Vingram is missing. It hasn't been that long, but long.
A few days ago, we got a tip about a source of Kligan. Maybe.
We were opposed to him undertaking the mission.
Send me the coordinates he.
Really? That's great.
Okay, let's sell some stuff. is it this one? Really sure where is the mainframe component I am missing here. somehow picked up all of them, okay. None of them. If something should be here, I don't know. We already did this section. Containers are open. We did the rigged asteroid, so I'm not sure what else. The rigged asteroid was over here. Okay. Behind the platform I did. Where should be that last one? Puzzle here. Okay. Sure, where is the last component? Last mainframe component. Maybe I will skip this and just go to the next one. I see it now. It's under this shield of the base. How do we disengage the shield? Maybe I need to finish their mission.
Activity detected. You must exercise caution if you do not wish to attract unnecessary attention.
I always exercise caution.
Of course you do.
That's sarcastic. Hi.
Intruder. Clear this area, or suffer a painful death.
Very cautious of you.
Shut up. Hi.
The sensors detect some deposits of Kligan. I will mark the location.
Got it. I'll take a closer look and see if I can find a trace of Vingram.
Okay, these guys are really out for me. Stash is 15 and 3 mainframe comp. This one is huge. Okay.
Got some more Kligan. Signs of drilling. Looks like Vingram was here. Alright. Let's keep going.
Spreads out from a central source, deep within rock formations. It makes sense to focus on locating the source.
There's a cave here. Picking up a lot of Kligan. Let's take a look inside, see if there's any sign of Vingram.
There is a disabled ship here.
Vingram? Is that you?
You? You're the one who helped us with Matthias before. What are you doing here?
Looking for you, buddy. Engine problem?
Oops. You shouldn't be here. It's Matthias. He shot me down. He's really out for revenge. He's the one who sent the tip about the Kligan to lure us here. I managed to hide, but now I'm stranded and can't send comms. I'm certain he's still out there.
How can you be so sure?
He hits me with detonator drones every time I try to leave. He has a modified GNP fighter.
What an obsessive weirdo this Matthias is. Okay, hold tight. Let me see if I can't deal with him for you.
Really? You're amazing.
Ah.
Well, look who came to the rescue. You should have listened when I told you to watch your back.
Matthias, what the hell are you up? Let it go.
I was hoping to snap another of those noble miners in my
chat. I guess that's everything here.
lost soul. He should have just found another hobby.
The DMZ drives many a soul to insanity.
You can't always choose your fate, Hive. Well, let's go get Fingrum.
Are you okay? Where's Matthias?
His reign of terror is over. You're safe now. Can you fly? Your ship looks damaged.
Thrusters took a battering, but if you can guide me out of here, I should be able to make it home.
Come on. I'll keep my eyes peeled for any more outlaws until you've safely jumped out.
Hello? Guys? Can you hear me?
Vingram. I'm so glad to hear your voice again.
Likewise. Takler was right. I should never have come here.
Whatever happened out there, it was worth it to hear you say Takler was right.
Are you okay? Did Adam find you? What happened?
I wouldn't be still alive without him. Matthias really went off the deep end.
Is Adam okay?
I'm fine. Thanks for asking. I'm just glad I could help out in time.
Oh, thank you so much. What happened to Matthias?
You won't have to worry about him anymore.
Did it have to come to that?
You seem to forget he was trying to kill you.
I mean, he was mean and behaving like an idiot, but still, he was one of us. We would have given him another chance.
You're good people. It's a shame Matthias never figured that out.
I guess we should look forward and stay positive. Thank you for helping us, again.
Sure thing. If you ever need me, you know how to reach me.
Oh hey, let me thank you personally by giving you the resources I found here.
That's not necessary.
I insist. See you around, Adam.
Okay, I guess there are some more secrets here, but I wanna go back to the mining fields, check if the mission enable pick up the shielded mainframe component. What is this container here? How come I didn't notice it before? Not just the usual one, ordinary. Didn't have a mainframe component, okay. Yeah, I was already here. Never been to. This one didn't open yet. We need to find a way to open it. There must be a way, so let's check some wires. They are running to any kind of generator. Something like that. There must be a puzzle of some sort to deactivate the field. Okay, more wires. There. Then still no buttons or generators. Anything on the other side of the station? Not really. Some stuff. Okay. Mission plan. collect. Okay. There must be a button or something. Okay, there is a button here. Aha, here it is. Secret solved, finally. ...100% of this location, that is good. Two mainframe components, so... I need more. Instant depot is done. 100%. Divana gas orbit, 0%. Navia orbit. Maintenance dock. Okay, that is close by. And it has a docking also. Can go there or how many high risks areas? One here and one here, not many, okay. Distress call, didn't do any distress calls in this region. Actually wanna check it out just to see how it works.
We're in trouble.
Okay, the usual.
Safe. Thank you.
Okay, we get some wood here.
More credits.
Nothing special, but okay.
We are returning to the source of the signal, unprotected.
Damn it, Hive broke down again.
This is a space with the maintenance dock, but I didn't finish the mission here to kill the signal that is blocking. So. Can do that too. get there? That is the question. Looks like the engine side. For a spin. Okay, this is better.
Running again.
You sure? The ship is a wreck.
The repairing units are supposed to be autonomous, so there is a chance. Just get me away from the noise. I can barely think straight. It's broadcasting from the stern of the vessel. I would steer clear if I were you.
Is the signal still messing with you?
No, it is gone. I think I will be fine now.
Good, because this is all I can do for you. Good luck with patching yourself up. I'm out of here for now. Need to get my AI rebooted.
I just need some peace.
The signal is definitely protecting something. Maybe I should pay a visit to Fallon Pango. He might know how to protect Hive from that jammer.
Safe position. So I guess I would need to do a mission for this. That guy Fallon Pango is some kind of alien hacker. And he could probably help me with this. Let's check out if there is anything else in this region that is not obstructed by the signal.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. For now we need to avoid Navia. Let's check out another region.
I would prefer not to return to these coordinates until we have significantly improved my resilience to this signal.
Come on, it can't be that bad if you keep waking up afterwards as if nothing happened.
If I could, I would gladly share the experience with you. You would find it painful and humiliating.
Next time, we're not going in unprepared. Fortunately, I might just know the right guy for this.
The way you are phrasing this leads me to expect the worst.
Welcome back. Good to see you in one piece.
Okay, let's see what the dashes can offer. Interesting model. Yeah, this is nice too. Shame it doesn't have a wing. The tail. Else I would take it. If this is what I'm looking for exactly. This model only with a tail. Stuff. At the moment, I'm only interested in Starforge and prototype gear. So the basic ones don't really make a difference now. Seven secret stashes and mainframe components. That is gonna be quite a lot. Okay, here is the usual stuff. Destroy generator. Two more here, okay. the other one. Okay. Bunch of shield generators here. Okay, component. Fine, nice job. We need more. Seven, so there should be a lot more here. So it's inside. So stealth one. See it. It's really hard to spot in this kind of color spectrum. How to get inside this harvester? did we get inside for the missions? Sure. Let's go to the other one for now. This one has a destructible panel inside. How I am able to see it inside, not sure. There will be a better clue to how to get to the main shaft with this harvester. Okay, this one is primed for bite. So the last time I got in through here. Okay. Further. here. There should have been a door with a shootable button that I can press, but no. I guess they got rid of that. Tunnels are blocked, meaning only the way I came in is the way I should be going out. Or maybe not this. Wind current is not letting me go. Okay, so there must be an exit. Of the walls to hide from the wind for a bit. So there is a push-pull mechanism which I must use to get out, so it seems. Not really letting me leave. Should also have a way of entrance similar to the other harvester. Sides. There must be another way. Let's repair first. So the entrance is not on the side. It's on the top. No buttons or mechanism. See any form of entry point in the construction. Send a drone or something. A pipe. Get to that drone panel. Or, I need to find the power core and launch it. So we need power core. out easily. We need power core. Sure, I will find one here. Find some of this still. Any secret panels or stuff? Any other structures, maybe that pile of junk I can find that if I power core. This one is going to be a bit tougher to finish. Sleep. interesting is happening here. I didn't want to launch it, just grab. Throw it here and it will get sucked to the system. Come out there. Aha, it came out here. Okay. To this pipe. Stop there. Seems I got something right. The chest is still secure. There's two buttons, okay. Can shoot them. That still leaves us with power core for these harvesters. Never mind. Still short for a few areas in this system, meaning I will have to do another video finishing them all. So I guess this is enough for today. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.